Seisan. To start everybody's stance, you're going to cover. Turn your left foot inwards, step back, middle block left. This stance called Seisan Dachi, it's like you're in maybe like a front stance. You shorten that and you turn your front foot in. So you're trying to get your knees to press together, your front foot's turned in. It is a stance that's kind of unique for this kata. But now from here, you're going to punch, turn the hand palm up, like you're pulling into a, almost what looks like a middle block. Your front foot, you turn your heel in, and then you step through the right. Punch and pull with the left arm, turn your front foot straight, step through, punch and pull a third time. Now your hands thrust like a shuto. They pull back, they thrust up, they pull back, you turn your foot, your left foot, step out into a nice front stance, and you block high, hands open, drop them low to your side. Step through your right leg and block. Now this is another Seisan Dachi stance. This hand is not a shuto, your thumb is tucked, it's called a ridge hand. So you're using this edge, your palm's towards you, and this other hand's extended, and then you press with your palm. Turn the foot, step to the left, again, another ridge hand block, and then you turn your palm, turn your foot. Third time, block, turn your hand. Just make sure the bottom arm is not touching your elbow, it's extended. And now you step out with your left foot to the left side, you clear with that same hand that was out, upper block, punch, punch, kick, punch. Then you're gonna turn right, clear with your left arm, okay? Then upper block, same side, punch, punch, kick, punch. Then you do the same section to the back. You just keep this leg in front, the left leg, clear with your right, upper block, left, punch, punch, kick, punch. Now you're gonna turn, pull your right leg in, right arm comes over your head, and you do an uppercut. You step across with your left leg, snap kick with the right, lower block, punch, upper block. Turn it back, pulling that leg in, come over your head. So this kata repeats everything in threes. Now you're on the second section of this. You step across, kick with the left, lower block left, punch right, upper block left. Okay, last time, pull your leg in, come over your head, uppercut, step across again, kick, lower block, punch. But now in this third one, you don't do an upper block. From the punch, you step back and shoot though. You clear, winding up this hand. You're gonna do a crescent kick, and a punch kia. This is a reverse punch. So that leg that kicked came back. Now we bring our hands up like we're diving into water. You settle into a cat stance, your arms come around, grab, and then you turn your hands over. This is grabbing somebody's foot if they're trying to kick you. And that's it. Come back to a ready stance. Thank you.